this is perfect. And come kiss me one more time. I couldn't dream this up, even if I tried. You and me in this moment feels like magic, don't it?
Bryan, the fact that you even agreed to write our own vows shows you would do anything for me. You are selfless, kind, supportive, goofy, an amazing dada, loving and all around perfect for me. Right when you walked up to my door that day to take me on our first date that I swore was not a date, I knew that I was gonna love you forever. And you changed my life since that day. I never truly knew happiness until the day that you walked into my life. I'm so excited for the future and appreciate every second that I get with you. Thank you for being my first kiss at 12 years old, and now my last kiss. I promise to love you completely, be faithful to you, support you, and give you kissy attacks. Most of all, I promise to choose you over and over for the rest of my life without hesitation. You have all of me forever until the day I die.
If we never had to even leave this room. Everybody's talking about heaven like they just can't wait to go. Saying how it's gonna be so good, so beautiful. Lying next to you.
Lauren, I love you. You are the best thing to happen to me. You are the love of my life, and you make me happier than I could ever imagine, and more love than I could ever thought possible. Ugh. You are a truly amazing person. You are an intelligent, hardworking, and loving person who would do anything for her family and friends. I promise to be faithful and supportive and always make our family love and happiness my priority. I promise to always do the dishes and cuddle you as much as I possibly can. I promise to keep throwing my clothes on the floor because I know how much you love cleaning up after me. I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you and making many more memories with you by my side.
Come kiss me one more time.